The town's principal church represents the spirit of the Christian faith of Palmariggi. It was dedicated to Saint Luke, the Evangelist by the Ventura family, the ancient feudal lords of the Salentinian village, a family particularly devoted to the saint. The facade in Lecce limestone reflects late 18th century Baroque design principles, given that it is embellished and enriched with many artistic decorations. On the exquisite, monumental central portal, we find the statue of the patron saint, flanked by two niches, one with the statue of Saint Anthony of Padua, which was originally in the ancient chapel of the Aragonese castle. The second niche contains the statue of the Virgin of the Palm, which was originally located in Via Roma. The monumental facade ends with a pediment which features the town's coat of arms, represented by a palm frond. The interior has a single nave and it is surmounted by a magnificent star-shaped vault. The whole structure is embellished with finely decorated stucco reliefs and enriched with many side altars. The high altar, executed completely in marble, is crowned with Nicola Castelluzzo's 19th century paintings, representing the apostles Peter and Paul. On the inner wall of the facade of the church, there is an enormous painting on canvas representing the expulsion of money changers from the Temple of Jerusalem.